think I can change the homing speed now. Seems awfully damn slow. Fully converted though, all lead screw drive, 24 volt, 120 volt bed. My power supply is up there with the battery backup. And this is the first time it's doing a home since the conversion. I got to print one more piece to clean things up, and that's it. And cut out some of the old wires. I need some help with wiring, but I'll wire it later. Coming in for a landing. There it is, lead screw driven CR-10 S5.